the best movie I've ever seen in my life.
What's so great about it?
You have to find her, Jonah. You have to go to her.
Do you know how much money it costs to go to New York?
Nobody knows. It changes practically every day.
This is the best movie I've ever seen in my life.
What's so great about it?
You have to find her, Jonah. You have to go to her.
Do you know how much money it costs to go to New York?
Nobody knows. It changes practically every day. This is the best movie I've ever seen in my life.
That's not a movie. Today's 9/11.
How much money do you have?
$80.
I have 42 that will probably cover taxi cabs.
But how would I get there?
How much money do you have?
$80. I put the rest in Bitcoin.
Do you feel comfortable hitchhiking? I have 42. That will probably cover taxi cabs.
But how would I get there?
Really? I have to run these tickets over to someone. Can you keep an eye on things up front till I get back?
Sure, Mom.
Do you want a window seat or an aisle?
Window.
Do you want a food plate?
I don't know. Do I?
I'd rather die than eat airplane food. I'm telling them you're 12 so you can fly unaccompanied and the stewardess won't carry you around and stuff like that.
Are you crazy? Who'd believe I'm 12?
You want a window seat or an aisle?
Window.
You want a fruit plate?
I don't know. Do I?
I'd rather die than eat airplane food. I'm telling them that you're 12 so you can fly unaccompanied and the stewardesses won't, like, carry you around and stuff like that.
What if I like that?
My aunt died of salmonella on United Airlines.
I met your... Are you crazy? Who'd believe I'm 12?
If it's in the computer, they believe anything. Are you sure? Do you want me to say that you're really, really short for your age and that they shouldn't say anything because it would hurt your feelings?
Yeah, that's a great idea.
Do you want me to tell them that you're really, really sick and you're dying of stage 4 colon cancer and maybe you'll get to sit in first class?
Yeah, that's a great idea.